Hey guys, I've decided to bring my vlogs over to YouTube and just start posting on here more so that I can do more long style content and get to know you guys better. This is gonna be a week in my life. Right now I'm watching my puppy. I'm waiting for her to go potty so that we can go get her groomed. Last time I got her groomed, I went to PetSmart and I was not happy at all with the results. So this time I'm taking her to a better place and hopefully they do exactly what I ask for. Right now I'm just eating an apple to take my morning pills and then I'm gonna take me a grooming. Okay, I'm about to take her in. This is what she looks like. Look at the camera. So she's definitely scruffy, which is kind of the way that we prefer her. This is what she looks like. Yeah, she's just really scruffy. Before, you're so cute. Ugh. She's done getting groomed. I'm so nervous to walk in and see her. All right, let's go get her. Every time I see her after she's groomed, she just looks so funny to me. Mia, I'll show you better when I get home.
Oh, hi, baby.
Oh. See, this is just a little too, like, long for my preference, but whatever. Whatever. Now you're nice and clean. It is 4:30. My head's been kind of hurting all day. Not a migraine. If you know from my TikTok, I have really bad migraines, but they're getting a lot better. I think the next video I post, I'm going to tell like my whole migraine story because there have been quite a few people on TikTok who have asked me about like how it all started and stuff. I will get to that hopefully the next video. Yeah, my head's hurting and I don't want it to turn into a full-blown migraine, so I'm going to kind of wrap up the day. It's only 4:30. Yeah, I don't want to push myself. So for the rest of the night, I'm probably just going to do some chores around the house, shower, and relax with my puppy. Let's get started on the dishes.
Oh, good.
We used to have each other's playlists. No, no. We used to be each other's best friends. Yeah. And now we go our separate pathways. But your heart's still in mine. Yeah. And maybe we could try it next week again. But I don't wanna think what's but who cares? You said that we're over.
Good morning. It has been quite the morning. Mia threw up in my bed at 5. I'm so lucky because she only threw up on a blanket and not on my comforter. That would have been a whole ordeal. So that's in the wash right now. And I don't know if you can hear Mia drinking in the background. I'm sorry. So I wear a mouth guard or a splint, whatever you want to call it. It's for my migraines, my TMJ, and it's really annoying because I have to wear it 24/7, but I don't anymore because it's just, it got like really frustrating to wear all the time. So we're putting in a semi-permanent one today, and I'm so excited. I don't have to mess with the mouth guard anymore. My appointment's at 2 o'clock, and it should take like about an hour or two. So I am nervous about getting a migraine during that whole process. Whenever I go to the dentist, I get a migraine because my mouth is open and it hurts my jaw. So yeah, that's today. I'm excited, but right now I'm just gonna enjoy my coffee and hang out with Mia. I went to the groomer that I took Mia to yesterday because I specifically asked them not to shave her bum area because she gets really bad burns and she scoots terribly when she gets that done. So I asked them not to do that. They did it, and now she has like a sore on her bum and she's just super uncomfortable and scooting. So I went there this morning, they refunded me and gave me some stuff to spray on it, but I'm just like, seriously, like I literally asked you not to do that. Dad is taking me to my TMJ mouth guard appointment. I'm currently on hold with the neurologist. This is the life of a 26-year-old. I'm back from the dentist. I finally got that thing done. Basically, my teeth don't touch on the left side, so I had to wear a mouth guard that was built up more on the left side so that my bite was even, so that it didn't cause like tension on either side of my jaw. So instead of having to wear the mouth guard 24/7, she basically built up my teeth with resin. I guess it's like composite bonding. So yeah, I have a bite now. All of my teeth touch when I close my teeth at the same time, which is like crazy. As soon as I shut my mouth when she was done and she told me to bite down, I like basically started tearing up because it has been, actually I literally don't even remember a time in my life where I bit down and all of my teeth touched. And I know it's like, okay, that doesn't even seem like it would be a problem, but if you know, you know. It never feels right and you can't like chew properly and it hurts, so I'm really, really happy. Also, I have to go to PetSmart to get some like blending shears to cut Mia some more. I was like rounding out her nose area because I hate the way they cut her yesterday. I want to trim her ears, which I already started. They're super choppy right now, and I need to go fix that with some blending shears. It literally made her look like a poodle. Basically, I rounded out her mouth area. Now it looks more like a puppy, but her ears I made really choppy. So I need to go get some shears to blend that out.
And maybe we could try it next week again. But I don't wanna think what's happening. But who cares?
It's currently Wednesday night. I have not filmed anything today for this vlog. I have had some of the worst cramps of my life today. Like, I just spent the last hour doubled over in pain. So right now I'm going to take a bath and hopefully just like rest my body in some hot water, and I'm just praying that it helps because this is really, really bad. My dog humps me nonstop. Stop it. Can you guys see how high she's jumping? No. I think being on my period is when I hate being long distance the most because I get really painful periods since I stopped taking birth control. Still would never take it again, but I do have really like intense periods, usually only for the first like 2 days though. So today's day one of my period. This is just when I miss Nick the most, because when we're together and I have cramps or like I'm just not feeling well because of my period, he like goes above and beyond for me and makes sure that I'm okay. Like if Nick were here, he would have already made this bath for me with like Epsom salt and like my favorite drink and a snack just ready to go, but it's fine. It's bath time now. Oh, and by the way, I'm currently using one of the other bathrooms in our house because our master bathroom has a leak in it, so I can't use it. Actually, that bathroom doesn't even have a bath, so this is what we're working with. You can't come in here. Ew! No.
Oh my gosh, this was a bad idea.
No, Mia. No, baby. Sit.
Good girl, mama. Thank you.
Good morning, guys. It's Saturday. I'm currently rushing. Today, I'm checking out a wedding venue with my parents, and I'm really hoping this is the one so that I can, like, get the ball rolling with the planning and stuff. But I have to leave in, like, 40 minutes, and I'm just running behind. I didn't get much sleep last night, so we woke up late, and that's what's going on. I'm just trying to figure out how to work this camera because the focus and like the exposure is all messed up and I just don't know the right settings and I don't have time to figure it out because I have to leave in 30 minutes. My parents are coming to pick me up. They're gonna check out the venue with me. Also, Merit sent me their little flush bombs and I am obsessed with this blush. It is so pretty. It's not screaming bridal, but I don't have anything bridal, and you know, anyways, all right, let's go,
babe. Say hello. This is like 100% of our combos. He's sleeping because he's so tired.
I am with my parents. We are on our way to go see the wedding venue. I'm getting married in a Catholic church with Nick, and then we're probably just gonna drive to the reception.
Are we there yet?
Which is gonna be probably a golf course. We'll see, I don't know. I'm about to hop on a call with the wedding planner I'm hoping to work with and go over the budget and everything. I actually really love this venue. It was nice and quiet on a golf course and it just had like a really beautiful view. It seems pretty promising. I'm hoping that it works out because, I mean, you hear my dog drinking water in the background. I just made me a little iced coffee and I'm gonna hop on this call. Actually, let me go change into some sweats. Hello?
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you? It's 5:48, I'm gonna eat an avocado. And then probably take Mia to the dog park or take her on a little walk. My head is hurting. I don't know, I just had like a really rushed day. Not good for the migraines, but she's beautiful. I don't know if I mentioned this already on here, but eating is like the saddest time for me because this is when Like, eating is just something Nick and I do together. Obviously, I feel like all couples eat together, but, like, I feel like it's a time where you bond together. So when I'm eating and I'm just, like, sitting here sad, Mia, get off the table. Oh, can I help you? Get down. Down. She's so cute. Nick and I are trying to figure out when I can go down there. I mean, I can go whenever, really. I have a lot of doctor's appointments coming up. And also, just, like, I'm scared because of my migraines, which sucks. But, I mean, it's the truth. I'm also, like, incredibly scared to fly. I feel like with every season, though, it becomes easier to be away from each other. Like, last season, because of my migraines, I didn't see him for, I think, 3 months straight or something like that. And it was really hard, but it made like 2 weeks or 1 month not really a big deal. So it's been a month now since we've seen each other. Now I'm finally getting to that point where I'm like, okay, I want to see him, you know, but I know if I need to, I can go longer.
It's walk time. Mia is new to dog shoes and it takes me so long to put these on, but we gotta do it because we need clean feet. Our floors are dark and literally every single step she makes leaves a mark in this house because our backyard is just dirt right now, so it's very dusty and dirty. I have paw prints all over this floor, so we just gotta protect the toesies, huh?
Gotta protect the toesies.
Wow, you're being such a good girl. I like to take her on a 45-minute walk every day or like two 30-minute walks, one in the morning and one at night. So what do you do? So this is our little evening walk. The sun is kind of setting and it's cooling down outside.
Good girl.
Hang on, Mama. What are you doing? The way she's putting her paws right now, I don't know if you guys can see. Mia, you can put your paw down. Mia, you can put your foot down. Mia, put your foot down.
FaceTime with Nick. It's 10 o'clock. I got a little carried away with some stuff. So frozen taquitos it is. Let's make those and then hopefully go to bed because I'm so tired. Babe, should I do beef or chicken taquitos? Oh. Gosh, I haven't had taquitos in so long, but this is just really calling my name. What, should I do six? I'm kind of nervous to try these taquitos because they're from Sprouts, which means that they're like healthier. I don't know, I feel like if I'm gonna eat a taquito, I wanna eat like a taquito, you know? I should have only made like a few, because what if I don't like them? I'm not gonna lie, they smell kinda sus. These need salsa. Honestly, these taquitos ain't it. These are not easy to chew. Like, it's very like rubbery feeling. If Nick were here, he'd make me some bomb quesadillas right now. Mm-mm. What are you doing, Munchkin? Come downstairs. Come on, Bubba. Come on. She will literally sit in this position for an hour and not come downstairs. You guys, my head is killing me today. I woke up at like 9:30, just like could not sleep. Head was pounding. I had some plans to go out today, go to church, clean up my house, like a Sunday reset type thing, and those plans are just not happening. I think I'm just going to chill out for today. But I am going to finalize the wedding venue, the wedding day, and pay the wedding planner and kind of get the ball rolling with that. So that's pretty much my plan for today. I'm going to put a little bit of makeup on just to feel somewhat refreshed. And yeah, I just called the wedding venue and finalized everything. She's sending me over the email to get that paid. And I also need to pay the wedding planner today. I'm so excited. I literally just, I'm so happy it's all kind of coming together. Also, my head is killing me today, of course, so I'm just gonna like take it easy and scroll on Pinterest and just chill out. Unfortunately, the head is hurting, so. My migraine got terrible yesterday. My mom had to come over and stay the night, and my dad came over and hung out for a little bit. But today I'm feeling a little bit better. I kind of have like that post-migraine, like you know, crappy feeling today, but I need to get some stuff done, so I'm gonna go to the chiropractor and then run some errands. My mom is coming over in a little bit to stay the night again just because I'm lonely, and we actually had a lot of fun last night even though I have a migraine, or I had a migraine. I'm just gonna chill out until she gets here. Right now, I'm actually going to take care of the pantry. So Nick and I have been trying to like clean out and organize our pantry for years now, and it's just never happened. And the other day, maybe I'll like insert a before and after, I went in there and I just like took everything out and I organized everything. And we just had a bunch of stuff in the pantry that just did not belong there. So I put that away where it belongs, and basically I'm left with like nothing. I don't even really have any food. Most of the food I eat, I keep in like the refrigerator. So right now I'm just going to kind of clean off the shelves and place things where they might go. I mean, there's really nothing in there. I bought some like chips, crackers, pasta and stuff for like snacks, and like the pastas for days where I just don't have any dinner cooked. Let's get started on clearing this out and cleaning everything and organizing a little bit. This is what we're working with right now. There's pretty much nothing in here. I've just got like some things. These are like things that Nick eats when he's home. So anyways, yeah, let's get started.
This playlist, no, no, used to be each other's best friends, yeah, and now we go our separate pathways, but your heart's still in mine, yeah, and maybe we could try next week again, but I don't wanna think what's
us. Okay, so I cleared out all the floor area. I'm gonna insert a picture before and after of what this looked like, you guys. It was insane, but I basically have nothing. And then over here, I just have some paper towels and stuff. And I put this trash can here. This is our recycling trash. This was over here, but I felt like it blocked off a lot of this space. So, I mean, I guess it works perfectly fine right there. And I can shut the door and it's just easier access if I need it quickly. But yeah, that's done. Now on to the next organizing project. I am going to take Mia on a walk now. I will see y'all in my next video. Bye.